northbound in Oneida, Tennessee, May 31st, 2014, about 2 p.m.